Hello again, Renée Lefrançois from SHOEBOX Audiometry. Today we'd like to showcase a new headset, the DD450 from RadioEar. It was released in the latter half of 2017, and it is my preferred headset for several reasons. One is that it is an effective passive noise-canceling headset, which means that its form factor has been optimized to block out ambient noise, which is very helpful when you're trying to test hearing. But secondly, it's easily adjustable to a vast array of head sizes, from your large head sizes all the way down to your smaller head sizes. I've tested these in their original configuration on children as young as 3 years old without issue. If you want an additional option though, we do carry an extra headband in each of our systems, which can be easily affixed to the headband to create an even smaller and tighter fit for our young patients. A few things to consider prior to putting the headphones on. You really do want to give all the patient instructions when your patient's ears are free and clear. You want to give them the benefit of hearing your voice loud and clear. Secondly, you'd like to estimate the size of the headphone. This particular model works best with a two-handed adjustment, and therefore you want to get as close to the adjustment as possible prior to putting the headset on the patient's head. Once the headset is placed, you should do a visual inspection to make sure that you have a nice solid connection around the ear. This headset is known as a circumoral headset, which means this pad here should fit snugly all the way around the front, lower, upper, and back portion of the ear. Once the headset is in place, it's your choice to ask the patient if they'd like to make any minor adjustments, such as this, and you're ready to go.